Hail and well met. Welcome to the June edition, barely, of the Broodling Bulletins. I'm the RPG chick, of course. A few things going on. First thing, obviously, you can hear I have a new headset, the Sennheiser headset, the PC323D from Sennheiser that I mentioned last episode. The only problem is, there's a loose wire or something inside and I have to return it. So I'm trying to build up a backlog of videos so that while my headset is on the way back to Sennheiser, and while their new headset or fixed headset is on the way back to me, there won't be a break in videos. At least that's what I'm trying to do. So if you can hear it, it happens randomly, but it always happens when I move the boom, when I adjust the mic up or down. Like that. Yep, and that'll happen randomly also. Sometimes it'll happen if I raise my head or turn one way or another. Sometimes it'll happen if I do nothing. So I do not think this is typical of Sennheiser, so I'm not going to criticize them on this. So we'll see how they do with getting me a better headset, because I do have a 2-year warranty, so this is pretty much covered. It came to me like this, and maybe it happened in transit. Maybe it was just a factory defect or something like that. Who knows? In any case, I hope I get my new one soon. I have to send away. I have to sign up for an RMA number, and then it takes a couple days, and then I have to mail it to them, obviously. In other news, last month, well, May, when you're watching this, probably 2 months ago, was a banner month for the channel. I received the most views ever. This is my new record, 22,327 views. I have not gotten so high. The second highest, there we go again, the second highest I've gotten is back in January of 2014, and that was with 21,626 views. So this is my new record, 22,327. I got 73 new subscribers and ended up with 505 likes for the month, which is pretty awesome. So I'm pretty happy with that. So in other news, I finally started the Walking Dead Season 1 Let's Play, the game by Telltale Games. I'm having a lot of fun with it so far. Engaging characters, excellent storyline. As with most Telltale games, it's more like you're half watching and just playing every now and then. But I find it very enjoyable. I'm really enjoying the game. And as of July 1st, which will probably be in a day or two, it will be daily. That's right, Lunar Eternal Blue will be finishing up finally. 108 will be the final episode, and at which time we'll be going to daily for the second slot, and the first slot, of course, is Pillars of Eternity, same as it always was. Things are finally moving ahead. A couple surprises in store that surprised me. May or may not surprise you, or if you played the game, you might be aware that such things are coming up. Very cool stuff, very cool. And finally, heading back towards Defiance Bay, so we can finally check out the biggest city, or second biggest city, in the game. Pretty thrilled about that. So that's about it. Pretty short episode this time. Thanks for watching, and see you in the Let's Plays.